Emergency symptoms are good at hiding.
I thought I had food poisoning, and I was tired.
Sudden, severe, or ongoing symptoms could be an emergency in disguise. Fortunately, Jeff realized his symptoms were serious. The physicians diagnosed his problem as a ruptured appendix, and he received emergency surgery at Cartersville Medical Center.
Thanks to Cartersville Medical Center, I'm back to my life as a father and a pilot.